Following Tom's flirtation with another woman, Jill goes to Jason for help. However, when he blames her for using her cheating father to cast a bad shadow on their relationship, the pair argue. Suddenly, a strange clown appears and kills Jason. Following the murder investigation, Jill goes into her basement. There, she finds her childhood drawings of Pretzel Jack, her imaginary friend, coming up, and notices that it looks just like the clown. Could she be responsible for this?